Hey, what's up guys? We're here in KL for a shoot with
Nas Abdullah, yes, and myself and the whole crew and Ben Laden. What we're gonna do here today is a video clip that you guys wanna wanna watch. We will have the link below, right? For a very brand new music video. See you guys.
We just tumpang famous.
So we have a few a car lineup here today, and one of which is the
Mustang EcoBoost. It's actually a Mustang with an NPS engine. But yeah, pretty cool, man. This is like right-hand drive for Australian UK market. It's pretty cool.
Tak payah review, tak payah review. Tak payah review, bro. Tak payah. Tak payah review.
This car, no, like Nas Abdullah kata tu, this car is sick, bro. If you have the capacity, get one of these cars, bro. Memang cun.
So NPS Mustang.
So the rest is we have, of course, Nas Abdullah's car, and then we have the Mazda Drive Group admin's car, which is my RX-8, Noah's Miata, and Greg's NPS. And here's the crew getting ready for the shoot. And this is Ashraf, the guy who made it happen. Chap, say hi.
Hi, bro.
The guy that made it happen, Ashraf.
Mazda Drive Group.
Guys are ever in town to find one Civic Type R 2020, this is one of them, and this car is sweet, you know. For those of you guys who have one, it's one of those thrilling cars for you to drive, and it's still a manual. Save the manual. So my brother Nas here has a lot on his mind, but today we're gonna make it right. Betul tak?
Yeah,
betul. So banyak orang dari Mazda Drive Group memang tergesa-gesa nak wish ada showcase Nas Abdullah, because in Mazda kan, because you drive a Mazda, you adalah hero bagi depa.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
So these guys, bila ada meet lain kali for big car meet macam kita bincangkan, kita akan jumpa dengan Nas Abdullah kat booth kita.
And Noah also.
Tapi memang orang yang teruja-uja memang
Johan.
Noah.
Bro.
Hi guys. Malaysian rapper, siapa yang tak kenal dia?
Hikayat, inilah Hikayat. Dia bukan, dia betul-betul wujud eh.
Betul-betul wujud. Hikayat dia betul-betul wujud.
Korang ingat dia adalah hanyalah sekadar Hikayat kan?
No.
He is real. This is the one and the only.
Wow.
Ben Laden.
Wow. Wow. Saya kalau wujud, Abang Nas mesti wujud pun, betul tak? Kan? Kita tengok tu semua kereta dia belakang tu, kereta dia. Tengok tu, saya tadi pun tumpang Abang Gek tadi.
Biar jalan berliku.
Sebab dia apa? Dia tengok je macam ni, tengok. Dia ada kursi saya. Mana ada kursi?
Korang kena baik.
Keluar.
Saya kena datang balik. Tak?
Saya finish lunch.
Pergi
beli makan.
Hi guys, Nas Abdullah. Dan
hai, assalamualaikum. Saya Ben Laden.
So, nantikan
featuring single terbaru saya, featuring rapper Malaysia terkenal Ben Laden. Nama dia bukan Ismail Ben Laden, nama dia memang Ben Laden.
Yes,
so tajuk lagu
kita
Pantas.